Whenever you're ready.
Three, two, one. All right, Glen Campbell, we can't have you in studio without gracing us with one of your many creations.
Oh, well, you know, actually, this guitar is a little out of tune, but I don't care. See, let's see. I've been walking these streets so long, singing some good old song. Why, I know every crack in the dirty sidewalks of Broadway. You know where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the light is shining on me, like a rhinestone cowboy. Yeah, sing it with me. Riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Everybody sing it now. Like a rhinestone cowboy. Getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone, and I'm glad they are. Just like a rhinestone cowboy and cowgirl.
Yeah!
Thanks.
You know, you can at least sweat a little bit. You make it look so dang easy.
I sweat if I gotta do something like acting, though. I don't do very much. I made John Wayne look so good in True Grit, he won his only Oscar. The reason a lot of people, they get nervous and get into situations you really don't know what you're in, people will sweat. And I sweat in the movies. Hey,
you found something that you love to do, and more power to you for not only going with it, but, you know, taking it to such a high level.
Well, you've got to be blessed to do that. I'm a seventh son, so they say that's supposed to be something. They even wrote songs about it, but I still don't know what.
No, I thought that was a seventh daughter of a seventh daughter or something like that. No.
I'm the one to call the seventh son. Somebody had a hit on that, though.